You told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. He didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How's it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Ten days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
We're an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
So who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring him back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point. Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission means backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then.
To recon the area. What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel. That's the refugee camp. I hear it's where they hold refugees from countries like Cuba and Haiti. It's a guard. Don't let him see you. Avoid combat whenever possible. Those are U.S. Marines on watch. Not the type to go easy on intruders. You could either break through the fence or go around. What do you think?
You see their choppers? Who are they with?
It's me, man. Green Berets, SEALs.
Those ain't no jarhead birds, I can tell you that. Some paramilitary setup?
Well, some of the guys are saying... You know what? Best we just drop this, right?
Sure.
That's a Marine on guard. Don't underestimate him. Check the controls on the pause screen. current situational awareness won't be that great due to the hurricane. But still, don't get careless.
Marker placed.
This is the transmission we intercepted. Chico's call for help.
Snake, it's Chico. I need your help. Cypher's holding me on a U.S. military base in Cuba. Classic Tier 2. We're at the precinct area on the coast. There's some cages to the east of a big building. East and old grassy facility. That's where we are. Help me, Snake.
Their lives are in your hands. Get Chico and Paz out of there. Head east to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid. Eyes open, boss. Take a good look at the enemy through your binoculars, and you can mark him. Marked enemies can be sensed when nearby, even if there's a wall between you and them. But it only works if you stop and take the time to focus your attention. This helps you maintain situational awareness. Try it. Contact me if you need advice. Bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight. Rain just won't let up. It'll help you stay out of sight, but watch you don't get hypothermia. You've got explosives. They'll pack enough power to destroy their anti-air defenses or vehicles. Eyes open, boss. So your suppressor is worn out. That gun will be as loud as any other now. If you have to shoot, be careful.
Can't tell where it's coming from. Over. This is CP. Understood. All units, stay on guard and find any intruder. Understood. immediately and eliminate as necessary. Out.
Placed.
CP, this is Delta 4. We've arrived at the scene. Checking things out. Over. CP, understood. Don't let your guard down. Out.
Leave no stone unturned. The target has to be somewhere.
No!
CP, this is Delta 9. We finished our search of the area. Couldn't find anyone. Over.
This is CP.
Understood. Don't let your guard down. They could still be in the area.
It hurts all over.
If you want, but just don't forget the targets.
Marker placed.